Marquez is down.
Oh, he's gone again. Oh, that's a big crash. He's huge. Not saving that one. I hope he's all right, because that's a fast one.
Is that four again?
It's four again. It's caught him out once more.
Didn't see that coming.
Let's have another look at this then. Frank was twitching a bit. He was thinking about having Vinales into turn five.
Oh, he's lost a rear. Big high side.
How often do you see that? Not very. Last time he high sided, of course, what was that at the end of last year? Blimey, that's a horrible crash. Goodness me. The ups and downs, trials and tribulations of this race for Marc Marquez.
How many more talking points do you want in the first MotoGP race of 2020? Unbelievable.
Oh, he looks hurt there. He looks really hurt.
Yeah, he does. I mean, is there something wrong with that right arm, the right wrist?
Well, his shoulder might be hurting
a
bit.
Yeah, exactly.
Because,
of
course, let's not forget.
Got a little bit of previous with shoulders, hasn't he?
I cannot believe this race.
Wow.
Is it extraordinary?
Well, he got away with one at turn four. Even Marc Marquez can't save moments like that. That's going to hurt.
Guys, you know, it's all so sad to see that, you know, just from the rider's point of view, because that there, if he'd finished, is one of the best performances I've ever seen.
Yeah. Thanks for that. I could not agree more. He's in trouble here, Marc Marquez.